What is up, everybody? This is General Spear here. Welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2 The Mandalorians. How y'all doing today? I hope you're all having a good afternoon, good morning, good evening.
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council dissolved. From what little he's told me, it sounds like he managed to gain a position with the Advent government early on, if only to start leaking intel to the Resistance.
That makes sense. We have all of our characters now. Our last one. I decided to just pop him in here via a recruit buy and just change up the stats and whatnot, but Dustin Napalm Burner is our very last soldier that we have on the video that for character submissions for the Mandalorian stuff. The reason why I bought a recruit and changed up the stuff is because we're going to be seeing potentially a lot of Imperial recruits and whatnot, and we may not ever see this guy in that process. So, decided to pop him in here, put his stats in there, and he's going to be one of our new battlefield medics, basically. So, which is really, really exciting. So, it is good to have everybody in here. We will get these last two into training very soon, and we will go from there. Now, last episode, we ended because there is a council mission, and I want to go to the black market real quick.
Avengers,
just really quick, really, really quick. Nothing huge, nothing too big.
Market is open.
Can we buy supplies? No, we cannot. Can we sell stuff? We should be able to. Officer Mech. We can get rid of this advanced focus. Advanced scope we can get rid of as well. Advanced hair trigger. And all that good stuff. Archons, what are they good for? Archon autopsy, okay. Lancers, get rid of one of those. I'm still debating on whether we want to get the spider suit or not. Still in debate about that. I'm gonna keep the Illyrium. What is the Illyrium crystals for? Oh. Lots of good stuff, actually. Alien alloys, also a lot of good stuff. So we're gonna go ahead and confirm that. That gets us up to 84 supplies, not too bad. Alright. So, we have a council mission here. 9 enemies, because we have the Shadow Chamber now. Enemy unknown. Given what we've seen so far in the progression, I'm going to take a guess and think that this is Archons. I'm guessing that we're getting into Archon territory, but there's a heavy mech, elite shield bearer, elite troopers, codex, Archons. No, not Archons, excuse me. Andromedons. That's what I meant. I think Andromedons are going to be what's next. Yeah. I don't see any Lancers in there, so that's good. Operation Laughing Father. 167 supplies and 86 intel.
Setting course for Sector 14.
I don't think I'm gonna bring any squaddies out in this one, depending on what it's like. Mission is difficult. I like these four here. That's fine. Michael James can stay. Sabine, I think, will stay. And then, who do I want to get in here? Who do I want? I think we bring in Platoon. Like, that sounds right. It sounds beautiful to me. Okay, Platoon, you are going to get a Mimic Beacon. Alright. And can we build something? I want to build weapons. There it is. This is happening. I don't care if it takes all our supplies, we need this. We absolutely need it. That can make the difference for a bunch of us. No, that's not what I want to do. And I want to make sure, I just want to make absolutely sure that that thing is equipped. Loadouts. Advanced cannon, yep. We're going to be going through everybody here. Advanced cannon. Yep. It looks like everybody's equipped with the advanced cannons, which is fantastic. Okay, so this is our team. I am scared, but hopeful. Let's go. Let's do this! Oh, man.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Here we go. Operation Laughing Father.
The Resistance is asking for our help in dealing with a VIP said to be working in close collaboration with Advent forces in this region. It's likely the aliens will be providing security. We need to secure the AO and eliminate any hostile contacts nearby. Capture the VIP if possible. If not, take them down.
All right. Sounds good to me. Central District in Beijing. Neutralize the target, capture or kill VIP. Well, hopefully we can capture it. Here we go. And please let this pickup or this pickup zone be not, you know, astronomically far away.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage.
Okay, there's where we get the VIP. Oh, good God.
Entering SWAT concealment.
Come on. Why does it have to be up top? Can we relocate this? No. No, we cannot. That sucks. I sincerely wish. I don't get it sometimes. Oh, and we also have to be careful with the... Yep, there they are. There they are. Yeah, we have to be careful with that, that radii.
On it.
Boom Boom is gonna go here.
Will do.
Joker to here.
We come together. Now your turn, come on. And you know it ain't fiction.
Got it, moving.
Come on!
Michael James is gonna go here. Sabine is gonna go up behind Mandalore.
Moving to Overwatch.
And General is gonna dash to here for right now.
Stand put.
Because we need to get him up top. Oh, they're coming closer! We may not have that option. Oh, sweet Jesus. I don't think we have that option with General anymore. Nope. Oh, we might.
Close it on target position now.
Oh my God, somehow that worked. Somehow.
On Overwatch. Overwatch.
Oh boy. Oh boy, they might spot us. Oh, they don't spot us. They do not. Oh my. They're right on top of us. Okay. All right. This is how this is gonna work. Kill zone. We're gonna keep Vamp where he's at. Okay, we're gonna do get some. Oh yeah, that gets everybody. That gets everybody. I'm gonna do that with Sabine. And then I'll launch this sucker. 5 to 6 damage. With shredding ability. Oh yeah. That's how I like it. Oh, General. Oh, that works.
What did you expect?
Come on, General, get this one. There you go, right to the face.
Nailed him.
Right to the faces. Now, we do Haywire Protocol.
Alright, guess I'll start pushing buttons.
That's pretty much what you do. Alright. And we're gonna go for sure. Not even gonna deal with it. I'm not playing around. I tell you. I'm gonna take the chance at that, you know, for sure, 100%. Alright. Mandalore. Michael James, come on, man. Oh yeah, blue screen rounds for the win, baby.
Target eliminated.
And a promotion. Okay. Do I dare? Do I even dare? No. I'll play it smart.
Finally.
Okay. I could have. I could have.
Let's move already.
Alright.
Here I come,
Vamp.
You son of a bitch.
Okay.
Step it off.
Sabine's gonna come up here. General's gonna go to right here. And he's gonna do a quick reload. Is there anybody over this way? I don't know. God, that's such a long way away. It feels like such a long way away.
Overwatch.
Scanning.
8 turns to do this. Michael James. There's probably gonna be someone over here. Yep, there is. Andromedons.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
I'm gonna do a Deadeye shot. Oh!
On this one.
Well, that worked. Fire pistol. That's gonna do practically nothing against that armor. I'm gonna wait on that.
Here I come.
That's great. We did some good things there. I think what we're going to do is this. I know that this is going to split. I know that it is. And I know it's just one target, but there's really no option. I also need to get this thing taken care of, but we have Michael James for that.
Catch.
And I know that this thing is going to split. And I know, in theory, we should get maybe a flashbang. There it goes, up there. The thing I can be helpful for... Alright, this is what we're going to do. Michael James, you can blow the cover and shred the armor on this guy. Even if it's just a little bit. Popping so many grenades. Okay, he's shredded one piece of armor.
Not a problem.
We're gonna move Tien to here. We might use one of these mimic beacons. And I think we're going to focus fire on the target here. And combat... I think we'll combat protocol the this guy right here. Get that guy killed. Let's see here. I think Ian... Nice hit. It's not great, but it's nice. Come on, Sabine. Nice! Oh my god! That was beautiful.
We all saw that thing go down. Now what the hell is it doing?
Okay, General, you got a shot to do 3 to 4. How many did that do? 4. 6 to 8. Oh yeah, he does not have blue screen rounds. I think what we do is this. Where I can throw the mimic beacon right in front of the tree and they'll see that. I'm tossing out the first one. Okay. Please don't hit me. Okay. Let's take care of this Andromedon, shall we? With your blue screen rounds.
You can't handle me.
Actually, General, I want General to take this shot because I want to get these other guys moving towards the door.
Hostiles pacified.
Okay, I'm going to move him up to this point right here. Okay, we need to get moving on the door, like, now, kind of thing.
On my way.
Sabine's going to move up to here. Is there a way to walk through this and be like...
Got it, moving.
Get the supplies as well. Beautiful.
Asset secure.
Copy that.
Alright, platoon is also going to dash up to here. This next sequence, there's going to be some dashing and some running.
On it.
Okay, platoon, or TN is going to go up to here.
Affirmative.
Could have Ian Griss go to here because he's our most well padded. Dude.
I don't know if I can.
Michael James is going to stack up right here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving out.
We have 5 turns to do this. I think we can.
Already there.
Get a dash general down to here. I know we should have reloaded him, but I think we're at a point right now where we just need to get people out.
One way
target
or another.
Identity confirmed.
Alright.
Absolutely.
Gotta pop in here. Subdue the guy.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Okay, we're gonna have platoon go up top.
Let's do this.
On Overwatch.
Mandalore's gonna join him. Sabine's gonna go take point up here. Joker's gonna go here. Michael James is gonna go up here. And General's gonna dash to here. And then TN is gonna get the guy. And we're just gonna make a run for it. I'm not even gonna wait.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Yep. We'll take care of that.
VIP located. Will do.
All right.
Moving to Overwatch now. Scanning.
Overwatch.
Here we go. Two mechs and a Lancer. Completely doable. The mech and the Lancer are probably going to get smoked. The Advent one, because that one's going to go on Overwatch. Nice, nice. Very good.
X-ray neutralized.
Just as I predicted, we smoked him. Alright. Okay, that guy is off of Overwatch. Actually, let's get Sabine another kill here. There you go, girl. Okay, we're gonna dash boom boom right to the extraction zone and get him out of here.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
All right.
Move, move, move.
Gonna get Ingress and Joker up here.
Sounds serious.
Go, go, go.
Michael James is gonna move up.
Double time.
General's gonna go here.
In position.
Oh, there they are.
Advent forces on the ground.
Can I make it here? Nope.
Got it. Moving.
I know exactly what I'm doing. And we'll try to damage them any way we can. We missed him. Well, that takes care of that guy.
Location confirmed.
Locked and loaded.
Okay, we hit him. We hit him. Okay. Now what's the shield bearer gonna do?
Find some cover.
I'm getting swarmed here.
Yep, he's gonna go on this guy. And you know what? We're not even gonna worry about these two. Because we're gonna get the hell out. Alright. Michael James, move to here. Sabine,
no problem,
move to here. General, move to here.
Coordinates. Will do.
No! Alright, guys, I'm calling a redo on that because my mouse misclicked. I normally do not do this, but I swear, normally I don't do this. Alright, what goes on? There we go, okay. We're exact same positions before. I swear I clicked on that button.
Already there.
I gotta be really careful. Right
go,
there.
Go, go.
Go nice and slow. There's no need to rush this part.
Okay, calm down. I'm going.
Heading out.
Okay.
No problem, boss.
Now, do we have everybody here? Tien is already on its way. We have everybody here. Because, I mean, we're home free anyways. I mean...
I'm going!
There is no way.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, man. I'm sorry, guys, but, I mean, that... Oh, man. I was not going to go through and be like, hey... This is... Andrus is, you know, kind of toast. I mean, we could have, but that would have meant that we would have lost everybody. So, yeah. Flawless mission, though. Operation Laughing Father is a success. Let's go back to base. Alright. We did good. We did really good, except for that one snafu. That had to make me go back or turn. Or something like that. We're back to the autosave. See, those are the situations. Those are the situations in which saves like that are useful. Normally, I try to go through. I try to go through and be like, okay. Don't revert back to autosaves. Don't do it. But sometimes you need to. Like in that situation, we were home free. We were fine. And then a stupid misclick. I'm sure that's happened to everybody that's played this game. I'm sure that has, at least once. Alright, let's go back to base. Oh my god. Too funny. Too funny. But we did get some promotions in, which is really, really great. Michael James got a promotion, I think.
Recruits aren't hesitating when it comes to taking out the aliens.
Yup. Suppression, baby. Next level of heavy gunner status. Alright, let's continue. 49 kills for General. Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Well, thank you, sir. Alright. That's done. Armory. Oh, did somebody else get a promotion? Did Sabine get a promotion? No, did she? She did. Nice. Nice. Revive protocol. Alright. Let's go ahead and advance some time. That mission actually went really quick, all things considering. I mean, yeah, we were timed, but it went really quick nonetheless. Not now. What we will do is we'll continue
Avengers
the disabled truck down
course.
Here for supplies. For levy supplies.
Strategic resource located.
Okay. And then what we'll do is we'll unlock East Africa to get into Africa and Northern Europe. Make contact. Yep, we have the intel. We have so much intel. It's ridiculous.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Alien facility coordinates locked in, Commander.
Facility. Oh, in Australia. What does Australia give us again? Gives us that... Arm to the teeth gives us that, which is, you know, could be really fantastic. How many bars is this one into? I don't know, I can't see it. It's been around for a while, so...
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Jesus. I thought I was doing well. Yuck. That's not good. None of this is really pleasant. Ignore for right now. All right.
Live the resistance.
New regional contacts located.
Yep. And let's go make contact here. Yeah, that's 60 intel, but that will unlock the black site, which we'll probably do next next ep, possibly. Yes. Kai and Honorably Verd is our new soldier there. We're going to get into the Guerrilla Tactics School. Going to put in Dustin Burner as our new specialist. New combat tactics. Ooh, yes. Although, actually.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Actually. That's not what I want. Plasma Lance. 300 supplies?
Dad sacrificed the only
Jesus.
Thing we have left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing.
Sweet Jesus. Alright, Ryan the Headhunter. Can you continue trading? Do Stasis Shield. He better be doing well on his IHOP training, because
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do.
Excellent. I think we need powered armor. Like, that's absolutely needed. We need powered armor before we do anything else.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Oh my god. Yep, retaliation site. Thought so. And an unknown enemy. Just peachy. Let's go to the black market first.
Avenger plotting new course.
We need to get some supplies.
The market is open.
Yes. Sure. Because you know who I'm getting that for. Sell some items. Sectoids. Two of these Archons. We're gonna keep the data. Yeah, we'll keep the data pad. Go with that. And then. What we're also going to do is we're going to go to
new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Ooh. Plasma grenade.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Let's get skull mining. And then a spider suit. Just one. That's all I really want. And experimental ammo. And experimental grenades. Alright, we're good for the next 44 days, I think. Oh, man. Man. We're gonna go ahead and get an engineer down here. Just finish out that defense matrix. And I think we're good to go, guys. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. I'm gonna save my monies.
New orders, Commander?
Engineering, build items. Let's get some EMP, or an EMP grenade. $250 supplies. Dang it. Man, it might be worth then going towards going to the black market and selling that data pad, which I think we will. As much as I don't want to. I think we have to. I think we absolutely have to. Yeah, it's... yeah, it's not good, but for the sake of the team, build items. And I think I'm gonna go with beam cannon, because we have, I think we have more grenadiers on the field. We generally have more grenadiers on the field than we do snipers. So beam cannons. That's happening. Okay. So we are pretty much set for the next episode, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this episode. Please, Hulk smash that like button. Comment in the comment section below if you're new. Do not forget to subscribe. And as always, may the force ever be your